G'day folks, and welcome to another episode of Bruce by the Bay. I'm Bruce, and this week we're in sunny southeast Queensland at a little place called Raby Bay. Now let's take a little look at what we got in store this week. First up, I'll show you the best way to catch yourself a nice big bream in these beautiful waters. Then, we'll take a look at some fantastic water sports available here in Raby Bay. And finally, I'll take you on a tour of the nearby town of Cleveland. Crazy. But first, we're going to stay right here and see if we can catch ourselves a fish. Now, the most common fish in these waters is bream, but a few flathead have been known to make an appearance. The perfect way to catch yourself a bream is one of these here rods. Notice the size of the weight and the hook. But the most important part of this rig is the amount of line that's between the hook and swivel. You don't want to leave too much line, but too little, and all you'll end up catching is a cold. Next, you'll need some bait. Now, talking to the locals, I discovered these plastics are your best bet. Insert the hook into the eye of the plastic purple worm, push it all the way through, like so. And remember, be patient. But if fishing's not your thing, you might be more at home on the water. Have a crack at a kayak. You can buy one of these for about $600 or rent them from any number of boat sheds along the bay for $25 an hour. Now remember, safety, not fashion. This little sucker's gonna take us all the way to Cleveland. All you need's a kayak, and you can go anywhere you want in the bay. But right now, we're going to have a look at Cleveland. Cleveland is situated in the Redlands and is about an hour's drive from the Brisbane CBD. The shopping here is fantastic. Everything's offering something different. Markets are held every Sunday and they specialise in handmade crafts. It's a small town, so everybody knows everybody else. Have a look at this cow. It knows me. As you've seen, Raby Bay is a fantastic place to visit. It's got some beautiful scenery, some pretty good fishing, and some great kayaking. Join me next week on Bruce by the Bay when we travel north to McCarthy's Hotspot in Cairns.